Hello, here I am to talk about my new book, Inside Out. Now, I am very proud of this book for several reasons, which I'll get onto in a minute. I'll go through all the stuff that's in it. But I also want to say that this perfectly captures the material that I've been performing for the last 2 or 3 years. Now, inside, there are 14 effects. There is a triumph, which is about gamifying triumph, turning it into a game that a lot of people get involved in. There is a sandwich routine that doesn't feel like a sandwich routine at all. There is a poker deal that they do themselves, and a handling of the ambitious card, which again, partially they do themselves. There's a coin vanish, which happens in their minds across time. A transposition, which only takes place in their heads. There is also an impromptu invisible deck, handling of the torn and restore card. What else? There are creations of other dimensions and also demonstrations of telekinesis and x-ray vision. There's also a chapter on the French drop and the crosscut force. So there is a lot of material inside. However, most magic books, probably including some of the ones that I've written, can be quite dry technical manuals and not the most enjoyable things to read. So I've intentionally written Inside Out with a different experience in mind. So all of the photographs create kind of natural distortions and light flares. The illustrations can be symbolic sketches that are throughout the whole book. And all of the effects are told through real world personal experience, through story. And the point in that is really to create a dreamlike reading experience for you and to put you inside the mind of the spectator. So instead of someone just watching you do something clever, the whole point is to put an experience in their hands, one that they can take ownership and responsibility for. I mean, the entire point of Inside Out is to produce incredibly powerful magic, but do so through very simple means. And like I said, this is the material that I've personally been performing for the last 2 or 3 years. As I said before, I'm really proud of this material. I can't wait for you to read it. But more importantly, I can't wait for you to take the material inside this book out into the world. See what I did there? Yeah, I hope you enjoy it.